Calgary as we are set to go. Rick Ball with Kelly Rudy in the broadcast booth. Sticks down. This one underway. Telus Flames hockey on Sportsnet. Glad to have you with us. Dion chops the puck to the end boards. Sharon Govich and Calgary trying to fish it out. Pion has it pinned with his left skate. Now it comes free. Flames have control. Here's Uyghur. Nice lock. Shoots. Scores! Power play delivers again. And Mackenzie Uyghur picks up his 19th goal of the season and 199th point and makes it 1-0 Calgary.
On the forecheck, there's Kadri. You see Sharon Govich in there. The puck's going to kick free. Kuzmenko's going to get it. He's going to just quickly over to Huberto. And without any hesitation, Huberto gets it back to Uyghur. And what a release once again.
Kuzmenko on the attack with Kadri and Pospisil. Picked away by Sandberg, but the Flames are back on it. Kadri to the line. One-timer. Pahal on the post. That close. Pahal almost gets his first with the Flames.
Oh, so close to going up 2-0. Pahal with the big blast. He beats Hellebuyck.
Shifley will feed it across. DeMello's up on the rush. Now Appleton off the wing. It's brought to play. Wolf looks behind him, but he's able to make the save. Good movement there by Wolf to come across and shut down the former Flame. Moments ago, a chance for Toffoli. Wolf with the save. Maybe some help with the post, too. But they've got lots of pop in this game tonight so far, Kelly. You're right. There's Morrissey with a shot. Deflected. Good save by Wolf there on the redirection. That was a nice stop.
Had two goals and an assist. Number 91 right in the high slot. Gets a nice deflection. And Dustin Wolf
makes a play to Sharon Govich. Fan of the pass. Stolen back. Dropped off. Fed through to Shankly. Now he enters with a shot. Save. Rebound. Puck sits free.
Really good with the puck. Tries to go right up the middle. That's turned over. And Shifley leaves it for Ehlers. There's a good save.
Now Vilardi works it to the point to Morrissey. Shifley. Morrissey. Surveys. There's a pass in front. They score. Might have gone off Shillington. If not, it's a goal by Gabe Vilardi that ties us up at one.
Games previously with an injury, and look at big number 13, how he moves around the net, and then he gets a pass from Connor and he delivers perfectly. He is so dangerous off to the right of the goaltender, and in this case he finishes it off.
Pion puts it in deep for Ehlers, leaned on by Shillington. Paul Perfetti in the corner, Macklin watching him closely. Perfetti gets it back. Here's Ehlers, scores! Nikolai Ehlers scores moments after the power play goal that puts Winnipeg up 2-1.
Well, you can't turn the puck over against the Jets. Now, there's some good hard work here down low. Perfetti, he attacked by Backlund, but there's a turnover quickly. Perfetti gets it right onto the tape of Ehlers. Watch this release. Just shovels it towards the net. And it goes five-hole through Dustin Wolf. Very hard play to defend. Wolf has to...
intercepted by Miramanoff, and he'll work it back into Winnipeg territory. Here's Backlund. Feeds it to Colbo on the backhand. A pass saved by Hellebuyck. And Miramanoff takes a spill of the grease.
Only Josh Morrissey at 9:54 has played more of any skater on the ice.
By the way, Roman Josi has scored tonight for Nashville, so he's up to 20 goals on the season. So Uyghur tied with Picard for second in goals by defense. There's Pospisil in. Kadri and Kuzmenko with him. Kadri, Pospisil, Kadri in front. Kuzmenko got the shot away. Puck in the crease, and Hellebuyck down, able to cover up.
And I don't think they recognize it, though. It was Pospisil, Kadri, and then he tries to get it up front to Kuzmenko. Still does.
Uyghur wrists it in wide of the goal. Pospisil will chase it down. Protects the puck for Morrissey. Makes a pass behind it. And wraparound Kadri stopped by Hellebuyck. Fights it off.
He's going to throw the reverse hit here on Morrissey, but somehow able to stick handle the puck away from Morrissey. There's Kuzmenko with those good hands with the wraparound.
Took a puck from Lowry. Puck deep. Hill him back. Coronado gets it with some help. Back to Uyghur. Uyghur makes the move. Here's a chance. Good save by Hellebuyck up Miramanoff.
Look at Backlund. That's the second time Dylan has given the puck up. Beautiful feed from Uyghur. Miramanov with a nice shot. Look how comfortable.
Here's Weegar. Flames goal this game. Got it down. A lot of Kuzmenko trying to wrap it around. That's jammed on traffic in front of Hellebuyck. Stays out. Weegar, pardon me, Miramanov scores! Long shot. They've been tipped on the way through. Seeing eye shot by the defenseman, Daniil Miramanov, and this one's all tied up at two.
And then just working below the goal line. Kuzmenko tries quickly, comes out to Weegar. He gets to Miramanov. There's the shot. It goes off Pionk.
Yep.
I don't think a Flame touches it. It hits the Jets defenseman right there and goes past the left pad.
Foles doesn't like what he sees, so makes some changes. As Nemestikov's out there now. Passed it to Foley. Back to the line to Pionk. Feeds it over. Perfetti down. Oh, the shot. Rebound. One stops that, too.
Jets start moving this puck around nicely. Foley just sort of punches it back to Pionk. Now here's Perfetti getting it on net. He's looking for Toffoli in front.
Third shot of the game for Tyler Toffoli. Pionk walks it across the line. Perfetti finds Ehlers in front. Across. Tip on goal. The score. Muscle head. The Nemestikov, I think, finished it off, and it's a power play goal that puts Winnipeg back on top.
He's going to convert on this. Toffoli. Pass. Toffoli's just parked to the right of Dustin Wolf. We don't see him yet, but a quick pass from Ehlers to Foley. Nemestikov right there, and he just continues to whack away at the loose puck. And you know what? In fact, it's Rasmus Anderson that deflects it the first time, and that's why it goes under the left pad of Wolf. Wolf is not expecting that.
And they're back on top by one. Approach the final 4 minutes. Here's Lowry with a chance and a good save by Wolf.
Appleton with a nice play down low gets a puck right out front to Lowry. Look at that, he is in all alone.
Bans it around to DeMello and out to Fuller. To Shifley by himself on the attack. Whoa! Stop by Wolf! What a lot of hook. What a move by Shifley and a terrific save by Wolf. On the half boards. Vilardi. Shifley. Vilardi. Here's Connor. Resets. Good save. Nice stop. Wolf doing the splits, able to fight it off and then cover up the rebound. That's his best save of the hockey game. Big kill for the Flames here, down by a goal. Calgary 6-2 edge and high danger chances in that second period, but the two teams exchange goals. And the Jets still lead by one as period three is underway. Comes back to Morrissey, tipped in front, stolen. Flames might have a 3-on-1. Here comes Rooney. A.J. Greer, Weegar with it. Rooney shoots, stopped, rebound! And somehow Hellebuyck able to keep it out as Greer was jabbing away. He reached back with the stick and prevents a shorthanded goal that would have tied the game. Let's check. Ehlers takes off. Shifley with him. Vilardi joins the rush too. Ehlers in deep. In front for Vilardi out of his reach. All the way back to Pionk. Over to Morrissey. Rashad deflected. And they score! Vilardi gets his second of the game and makes it 4-2 Winnipeg.
Turns the puck over. Here comes Ehlers. From a sharp angle, he throws it front. There's Vilardi. Take a look at what he does. Morrissey just throws it in front. Vilardi with the first redirect. Wolf with a good save, but the rebound is laying to the right of the goaltender. And there's those great hands of Vilardi. You mentioned it, Rick. His second of the game. He now has 18 on the season.
It on for Walker Dewar. Shows it calling for back at the point. One timer deflected. It's stopped by Hellebuyck. Nice redirection there. I think it was Greer. Steered that on goal. Kuzmenko's pass for Huberto. Blocked neatly by Morrissey. Kuzmenko sticks with it. Loose side of the goal. Backhanded across. There's a chance. Off the post. Cadre let it go. I thought I heard the goal post, Kelly. But Hellebuyck got it with his shoulder.
Good save, yes.
Here's Monahan at center with the empty net. Plays it over. Hat-trick goal potential. Vilardi's first career hat-trick with the empty net goal to seal it with 1:04 to go.
Good play. See Monahan getting open. Head up. Watch this play. Just wait. And just past Cadre or in front of Cadre. Perfect play. Vilardi buries it for the hat-trick.
It is now for Calgary. And the Jets won't be caught. There's a very, very outside chance that Nashville could reel them in, and Winnipeg could drop to seventh in the West as this one comes to an end.